A Maryville man taken to the hospital.
This after the Blount County Sheriff's Office says that he was injured during a Monday morning burglary.
The Sheriff's Office arresting Andrew Cruz and Logan Matthews during the course of the investigation on drug-related charges. Additional charges are also pending. Sheriff's investigators are looking for more information about the burglary, again happening Monday along Talent Way. Some good news, the man who was injured has since been released from the hospital.